A growing number of EU member states have set up capacity mechanisms in recent years as a way of ensuring the investments that are necessary for long-term security of supply.
Member states may introduce capacity mechanisms to secure electricity supply and to prevent power shortages. And that is obviously important and completely legitimate. But the important implications of capacity mechanisms are equally important, because they can affect electricity prices, they can give undue advantages to certain energy operators, and they can hinder energy flows across EU borders.
DG Comp has acknowledged the need for capacity mechanisms to respond to specific supply security problems following the in-depth investigation conducted in 11 member states. In particular, market-based mechanisms guarantee supply security at the best price. However, in trialogues, the European Commission and the European Parliament want to make capacity mechanisms a last resort in market design. But what effect would this have on security of energy supply and the economic efficiency of electricity markets? Several studies and impact assessments have been released on this topic, but come to diverging conclusions. Some show that capacity mechanisms are necessary and beneficial, while other studies say that they are distortive and should only be used as a last resort. To better understand these differences, RTE, France's transmission system operator and Europe's leading electricity grid, recently conducted an analysis of 7 studies and conducted its own economic impact assessment on the situation in France. What did we find? First, we found that existing studies which find capacity mechanisms to be distortive are missing crucial factors. For example, they assume that the cost of capital is independent from the risk investors face. Secondly, we found that a properly designed capacity mechanism, which does not aim for overcapacity, systematically leads to social welfare improvement. Our analysis of the situation in France, for example, shows that a capacity market brings 140 million euros of additional social welfare improvement, compared with a theoretical, perfect, energy-only market, even if this was possible to achieve. If well designed, capacity markets not only help member states maintain a security of supply in a cost-effective way, but also facilitate the energy transition. Revenues stemming from capacity markets for demand response are 5 times higher than revenues stemming from the energy market. While all consumers benefit from capacity markets, active consumers feel a large benefit. Our conclusion is that capacity mechanisms are an important tool to help member states ensure security of supply in the most cost-efficient way. To learn more about our impact assessment, visit our website.